Welcome back to World 4. I'm see you guys. Yes. Oh man. Oh no, look at this right here. So this right here is like none but trouble. Like, not really. Yeah, she gotta time it. Carefully, so that you wouldn't see too much damage and everything, though. Look at these borders and such. Oi! Wait, oh, what's this? Yes! Yes! That random one of block got me somewhere. Bye bye, brother. You ain't gonna deserve much of being here, you know. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Koopa Troopa. Oh my god. Yes. Wait, wasn't there like a massive border somewhere or something like that? I swear there's like a massive, a huge border somewhere or something like that though. Yep, I was right. There was a massive border somewhere in that case though. Oh my god. Oh no! Oh my god. Oh man. Thank you. You know what? We're just gonna go in here. Because why not? Oh, let's go. We found the secret exit already. Oh my god, yes! In any case, we're gonna go back to the store horns. To dream, we're gonna go back for them. That door is obviously fake and all, though, I can say that much. What's this? Just gonna unlock this. Of course I'm gonna see if how can that be obvious though. In any case though, we're gonna go over here. Oh no, look at these imps! You get shoved, you lose your power up. I timed it random exactly so I could see that much. Come on! No! Oh my god. Well, I didn't have any traction. Seriously? Don't speed up, amp. Do not speed up. And then he thought, about how strict I actually gotta be with my timing. You definitely gotta be. About how. Huh. Strict, I actually gotta be with my timing here. Definitely quite strict, but guess what happened to that imp? Yes, the Koopa Troop took. Yes, the Koopa Troopa took down the imp because of the shell, though. In any case, if a Koopa shell hits an imp, it ain't gonna go well for that imp, though, I can tell you that much. Coins! Right, hey, woo, yeah! Wait, is anything down here? Nope. Oh no, oh no, oh my god, You've got to consistently be moving. So, no! I spoke too soon. Yeah, oh, you know what? I need that. I actually need that same item. Oh my god. In any case, though. Oh man, there's nothing. Oh no, oh no. Now obviously these amps mean nothing but trouble, but here's the worst part. I have less than 100 seconds as of right now though. Thank you. oh my god, I wasn't sure if I was on the gate or not. Like, so I was like, no, really. What? How is that possible? Come on, really? Wait, what's with that warp pipe over there? Come on! Oh man, I tried jumping on that, but it didn't work. Let's see how many times it's gonna work in this case though. Looks like I wanna have to actually give it a second go here. In any case though, it seems like you actually gotta use a mini mushroom. If you don't want to get all the way down there though. So this seems to be hard though, I can tell you that much. Oh man. Looks like it's gonna take me a second attempt. Of course, in another part, so subscribe.